Good afternoon, Washington High School students and staff. Mr. Sorensen here, advisor of student council, to bring to you the fall homecoming court. We'll remind you that the fall homecoming is coming up on October 12th, and on the game during the game on October 11th, we'll be announcing one of these young ladies as the fall homecoming queen. They're going to introduce themselves to you and tell you something about the group that brought them here that they appreciate or that they've learned in that student activity. So first we have...
Hi, I'm Olivia Musi, and I'm representing the swing band. I just want to say thank you because I've had a lot of fun this year, and I've met some pretty great people and made really good friendships.
Sounds like the swing band's a great activity. How about next?
I'm Annabelle Rolig. I'm representing teaching professions, and I wanted to say thank you to everyone, and teaching has helped me pick my future professions.
And furthermore, we got...
Hi, I'm Allie Shannon. I'm representing the tennis team. I want to thank all of the girls for nominating me. I love the bond I'm able to create with all the girls on my team.
And our fourth candidate for homecoming court...
Hi, I'm Lauren. I represent exercise science, and I want to say thank you to my classmates and Sif for helping me figure out what I want to do in the future.
And our fifth candidate can't be with us today. She's actually post-secondary at the University of Akron. Emma Bachtel's representing the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. So those are your five candidates, students. And next week, we'll be voting for one of these young ladies, including Emma, on a ballot through your Google Classroom. Again, it's your senior class, junior class, sophomore class, or freshman Google Classroom, and we'll have that vote next week going into the weekend for homecoming. Tickets for the homecoming go on sale next Monday, $5. If you want that out-of-school guest, be sure to stop in the main office and get the form for that so it's filled out when you bring it to the ticket table. And I hope you're putting this on your calendar. It's going to be a load of fun, and we hope to see you there. Have a great day.